Hakuna Matata. Yes, I'm taking you out of London. I don't know what you want. Do you know the butterfly effect? Let's have a bit of fun till I downfall. My love, if you feel like... Just small event can have a bigger impact, either positive or negative, we don't know yet.
Just one look into yourself. 5 o'clock.
Yesterday I shot the whole vlog. I met great people. I spoke to another vlogger, you know, Baker Boy 125. But there is no sound. All the video that was done yesterday, no sound at all. So let's get ready. Guys, let's go to the Angel of the North. And that's what we are. And that's what we are. Whatever thing happened to you, or whatever experience that you have, positive or negative, has started somewhere along the road. Or whatever that happened to you in the future has a beginning somewhere. Look at Newcastle! You know what? Me, for example, if I wasn't, my dad wasn't persecuted in the past, if I wasn't persecuted, I would have been still living in my country. But those events brought me to live here in the UK, and precisely in London. But the good thing about those events is pushed me to understand humanity, pushed me to understand what is kindness, what is compassion. And now I am putting all my energy for you, for anybody, to understand the power that we have as a human being. In your eyes, there's a heavy pain. Want to love and want to lose. Sweet divine. Your life really does matter. Your actions does matter. Want to lose. So it's important that everything that you do today, do it in a way which, when the action come up later, has a positive impact instead of negative impact. My aim always been about inspiring people. And I hope you guys, you know, like this video. And if you're here for the first time, please do hit the subscribe button. So, Hakuna Matata, and see you next week.